Hey.
Hi, Camille.
Hi.
Hi.
Andrew.
So, I'm getting in the right lane, or?
No, you're staying in this lane.
Hello, vlog. My name is Stephanie, and this is
Aaron.
Real Aaron this time. Today we're going to explore an abandoned building, hopefully. Oh my god, I'm really warm. And we have Riley and Andrew. And yeah, it's gonna be fun. And right now we're
if
in
not, I definitely wanna go back to
the city. So Riley's taking us on this weird detour because he doesn't wanna get spotted. Because it could be illegal. Could not be illegal. I don't check the law. I just enter buildings as I please.
Oh shit, I would say I'm looking for a place to pee.
Yeah, we're all looking for a place to pee.
That's hustle, hustle, hustle.
Oh my god.
We have to get as fast as possible.
Take the camera, take the camera. Progress. So we are kind of in a stumble. No idea. That could be a camera right there.
Too bad.
I don't know. Kind of scary. We made it in.
So this theater behind me was originally constructed in 1913 by John Sattler, who constructed and was one of the first pioneers of the early movie theater boom.
Wow.
And it opened for the first time in late 1914.
Sir, I'd like a ticket to the pizza tonight.
That's gonna cost you £7.08.
£7.08. Let me go grab it. I've got a lens cap for you.
Thank you, Martin. And here's your ticket.
A piece of glass. Wonderful.
Dang, look at this, is so cool.
Talking to it.
Hello. Can you hear me? This is so cool.
We're literally so fun.
Can you hear me?
It was modern in every aspect at the time.
I mean, this would have been a really lovely building. Like, you can see.
Now, originally, this was known as a movie hall because it was a lot more fancy than a typical movie theater that you might see today, because this was the only place you could see movies originally. Now, the problem that he failed to consider was location. There was a lack of demand. Business was tight, and it had given up on the dream of becoming Buffalo's premier movie house, and it closed its doors.
Look at the torque on this pulling. It's unequal. That's why it's rotating.
It eventually became a community theater and installed an extensive backstage area they hadn't had before.
Aaron! Just step on like the rotting floor!
Guys, right there, there's like a you could fall.
Yeah, he just stepped on it.
Then that shut down, it became a mosque.
Stayed in 1972.
Then it became a church. And since 1995, it's been completely abandoned. Now, earlier this year, it was purchased by a performing arts collective here in Buffalo with the goal of renovating it and trying to make it into a community center. But obviously, that hasn't really taken hold yet.
The messenger's number, the mosque minimum. I think this is from when it was there. There's a whole bin right here. There's like all these papers. It's the charity received, like all the It's crazy that they kept them. The rights to be a righteous Muslim. The obligation justice to his word and promise. Biology. The term comes from the two Greek words bio and logos. Bio means life. Logos wow. means science or study of the science of life.
Say look good.
Look good.
Watermelon, 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 watermel